Boogers or no-speaking persons, you should watch this. No-speaking and eating boogers, also known as mucophagy, has traditionally been met with looks of disgust. However, some scientific experts suggest otherwise. Here is what you should know about eating boogers. Benefits: eating boogers exposes the body to mucus that has trapped bacteria. In theory, the body could build up an immunity to the bacteria in this mucus and then be more equipped to fight against future illness-causing bacteria. Sometimes, picking the nose but not necessarily eating boogers may seem like a more convenient way to clean out the nose versus using a tissue. If this is the case, you may wish to do so in private and wash your hands after to avoid the spread of potential infectious diseases. There is a study that found those who picked their nose were more likely to carry the bacteria Staphylococcus aureus than those who didn't pick their nose. Some chronic nose pickers may also experience nosebleeds as well if they pick so much they affect the tissues inside their nose. Nose picking in children. Children are especially prone to nose picking since they may not have learned alternative methods such as blowing their nose. Picking their nose and eating the boogers, then touching other household objects and other people's skin could potentially increase the risk for spreading viruses and bacteria, such as the flu or a common cold. Also, nose picking can cause sores in a child's nose, which could in turn lead to further nose picking. Nose picking in adults. While many people associate nose picking with childhood, adults eat their boogers too. In adulthood, several contributing factors can lead to this behavior. First, a habit can become so normal to a person that may not even realize they are picking their nose and eating their boogers. Second, the nose picking may be a way of relieving anxiety. In some people, compulsive nose picking, that is rhinotilexomania, may be a form of obsessive compulsive disorder. How to stop eating boogers? When eating boogers is a habit, it can be difficult to stop, but it is not impossible. Try these tips for beating the habit. Identify underlying causes. If you always seem to have an itchy or runny nose, seasonal allergies could be to blame. Taking over-the-counter medications such as loratadine or Claritin or Cetirizine or Zyrtec may help to reduce the incidence of runny nose and congestion, which cuts back on the number of boogers. Try using saline nose drops or cool air humidifiers. These keep your nasal passage from drying out and boogers becoming hardened, which can also reduce the urge. Use a memory device to help to reduce subconscious nose picking. An example can be wearing a bandage around a finger that you usually use to pick your nose. It may disrupt your thoughts when you go to pick your nose. Make tissues more easily available by keeping them in your pocket, bag, and desk drawer. You may be more likely to use them to blow your nose instead of picking it. Try to find an alternative stress reliever. Examples could include deep breathing, listening to or singing a favorite song, or another activity you find soothing. This can replace a nose-picking habit with a healthier stress-relieving habit. Thank you all. Have a nice day.